This is the FlexPulse device. FlexPulse is a new system that we have imported from Germany. We were working with a manufacturer in Germany to develop a device that was portable, battery operated, rechargeable, and had more flexibility in terms of the number of programs that were available. None of the other PEMF systems, the portable PEMF systems at least, that we had allowed this level of flexibility. Now, the frequencies or the different programs that we have in it are based on the frequencies. Program one, for example, is 10 Hertz, 10 cycles per second. 10 cycles per second has been found in research with NASA to actually stimulate stem cell reproduction and tissue regeneration. Also, 10 Hertz has been found in research in Germany to actually stabilize the circadian rhythms of the body. In other words, the natural rhythms of the body. Plus additional research in the neurosciences has shown that 10 Hertz is a basic rhythm of the brain. So when you do 10 Hertz square wave stimulation of the brain, you basically renormalize, recalibrate the brain to become, again, more normal, more balanced. So when people are either very anxious or either potentially quite depressed, then 10 Hertz tends to rebalance everything. Some people call this alpha training. Program 2 is a combination of 10 Hertz and 100 Hertz. 100 Hertz has been found to be a specific frequency in particular types of muscle. 10 Hertz is also seen in muscle as well. So what we did is to the manufacturer developed a set of programs that did both, did 10 Hertz and 100 Hertz. So it alternates between 10 Hertz and 100 Hertz every minute. So this is really good for generally for muscle musculoskeletal type problems. Program 3 is 3 Hertz. 3 Hertz is the deep sleep program in the brain. So when the brain is in deep sleep, it tends to go to 3 Hertz. So this frequency is very sedating and it helps with sleep. So it can be used to help people to fall asleep and also to stay asleep. And because of the battery operation of the system and the coil flexibility, then it can be put under the pillow and you can use it all night long. The next program is 7.8 Hertz. 7.8 Hertz is the Schumann resonance. It's also theta. The theta band, theta frequency band for the brain waves is also a learning state and it tends to be very relaxing. So it's light sleep and also very relaxing. Schumann resonance also considers this to be a balancing program as well. In addition to 10 Hertz, 7.83 Hertz can be very balancing. But 7.83 Hertz tends to be a bit more sedating than the 10 Hertz program. The next program is 23 Hertz. 23 Hertz is in the beta range. Beta is our alert consciousness. That's when we're wide awake, we're alert, we're processing, we're learning, we're reading, we're thinking, we're talking to people, and so on. So that's our basic alertness program. Most of the time during the day, we are running in beta. Beta can also be used for people who are driving long distances, for example. You want to stay alert. If you're doing a project in the middle of the day and you have a little bit of a midday slump, you can do 23 Hertz to either the brain or to the back of the neck or really fundamentally anywhere in the body to stimulate that particular frequency. And the last program was developed into the system because of a study done at Harvard where they found that 1,000 Hertz can actually be very important and very useful for mood. In particular, say people who become depressed, acutely depressed, say for example with grief reactions and so on. So 1,000 Hertz could be very useful for that, those kinds of needs. So this new system then offers us the capacity to do long-term treatments. It offers us the capacity to set the intensities. It allows us to set the time, so anywhere from 10 minutes up to 60 minutes, and after 60 minutes basically converts to continuous. So this is the FlexPulse system. I really like it. It offers us a lot more utilities than most other portable magnetic systems available to us.